Pac-12 action on a Friday night, and is this a big showdown game or what? The 9th-ranked Oregon State Beavers and the 19th-ranked Arizona State Sun Devils. Yeah, the Beavs have lost 4 in a row to Arizona State, but it could be time for a big turnaround, the rematch. Amazing block by pick number 42. Back with the ball, and she finally gets through. Now to a wide open Taylor Jones. Smoke of a long three-pointer for Destiny, and she hits it from long distance. She drives baseline to reverse layup. That's good. Changes direction to three-pointer for Destiny is good. Perfect for Cam Shooter. Clutch shot. Gets it to Pivec, back to Pivec, and a three-pointer from the right corner is good. Goodman, a long three-pointer. She hits another one. Hits it off to Goodman. Goodman goes inside, off the glass, and that is good. Then a dramatic 8-0 run. Gets it into Maddie Washington. Bounces it to Tudor off the glass, and good. The 62. The 62. Looking, closer to Pivec. Pivec puts it up, and it goes in. Good. Mikayla Pivec. It's a winning shot! It rolled around, got through, and the Beavers win it by a score of 64-62! Unbelievable!